Has the tile industry changed in the past 30 years? You tell me. This is a TCNA handbook. Most of them since 1992. You can see the evolution. From a little pamphlet at the beginning in 1992 to a huge, thick volume. Now, 2021. Lots of changes. This is what it was, and this is what it is. Does your tile contractor keep up, or is he doing it the same way he was doing it 30 years ago?